And that's how you pack a cake you don't want to ruin. Okay, guys. And now, moment of truth. Twist it. Look at that! It actually did make an air bubble. Try it at home and let us know if it works for you.